New at 6 o'clock, a traffic violation in Coconut Creek leads to a big find inside a vehicle. Police were doing a burglary patrol when they stopped a BMW. The canine officer and his dog detected a smell and found over 100 grams of cocaine, marijuana, and methamphetamines. Police arrested these two, 41-year-old Rosendo Lewis and 36-year-old Cheryl Hankerson.